the Tetronium Crystal, the perfect plot device.
Stop right there! Deadpool?
Deadpool? What? I'm not Deadpool.
I thought Deadpool was a good guy.
Why does everybody think I'm Deadpool?
You got them guns!
And the swords.
Yeah, well, lots of people have guns and swords, okay? On the way here, I passed like 25 people with guns and swords. By the way, he should be saying that he's not me, okay? Because I came out like way before he did.
Nah, I'm pretty sure you're Deadpool. Look into the camera and say something inappropriate.
No, I'm not Deadpool. I am the greatest, most feared, most nefarious, most ultimate supervillain the world has ever seen. I am Slade!
Slade. Wow, his name is really fun to say dramatically.
Slade.
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 Slade. Silence! What is the point of all this?
We're in need of an arch nemesis, and we think you'd be a great fit.
You gotta be kidding me. You guys are a joke. Everyone knows that. Besides, how could you be my arch nemesis when you've already lost? Because no one can withstand my powers of mind manipulation! Look at this. An ordinary pencil made of rigid wood and graphite, held together by a polymer adhesive, topped off with a delightful eraser.
And what's your point?
Can a solid pencil do this? That's just the start of it. You may think you have a grasp on reality, but how can you even begin to explain this?
His thumb?
Yes, an ordinary opposable thumb connected by flesh, tendons, and muscles. But what you are about to witness may very well pull the rug of empirical science from underneath your feet.
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.